So, if we can't get close to them...
And they can't climb up to us!
How are we gonna get them out?
I don't know. Fuli, what do you think we should do?
Me? It's not up to me. You're the leader of the Lion Guard. You know what you're doing.
Not today, I don't. You're right. I can't think clearly when my scar's bugging me. I can't trust myself right now. But I know I can trust you. You make the call.
What should we do, Fuli?
Wait. Right! Oh no! Could you fly over the hole and pull them out?
Theoretically, yes. Though I couldn't lift them.
But Anga could.
Me? No way.
It's the only way. Just fly down the hole, grab Bunga and the snow monkeys, and bring them out.
Sounds like a plan.
But don't touch the walls, and don't let them move.
Don't let them move? Those snow monkeys panic like zebras every time they see me.
They won't if they know you're a friend.
I found them a new home. What more do I have to do?
Well, you could try smiling.
Okay, how's this?
It's Poa.
Okay, I'll do it.
Yeah, that's me.
Oh, hey, Anga, what's up?
I'm getting you out of there. Just don't move or you'll make the hole deeper. Got it? Now, I'm gonna grab you with my talons.
Your talons?
Yeah. And lift you out one at a time. But you gotta trust me, okay?
I trust you.
Me too.
I guess we all do.
Okay, here I come. Okay, snow monkey on top, get ready to grab my talons.
They're sharp!
No! Miss me?
Sorry I moved, but you're the first giant bird we've ever met who's nice.
Thanks. Oh.
Thank you, everyone. But do we have to go back to the place with all the trees?
Well, Fuli, what do you think?
I think Anga can find a place that's really right for them. And some Taliza for you.
I like how you think. Anga, a new place for your new friends?
Yep.
Ah, this is the life.
You said it, little bee.
Uh-huh.
Tap your screen for more videos and tune in to Disney Junior to watch your favorite shows.